What's up? My name is Macaroni, and I'm what I like to call a rap activist. I'm also a father of two boys. One of them has autism, so I'm concerned about a lot of things. I'm concerned about healthcare, of course. I'm concerned about education. I'm concerned about special needs education. I'm also concerned about the military-industrial complex. I don't want my boys out there fighting wars that are unjust wars based on lies, and the lies come from people who profit off of war. I'm concerned about the prison-industrial complex. I mean, I want my sons to fall into that system, which is so much easier for a young black kid to fall into. I'm worried about the war on women. I'm worried about gay rights. But if they could take their rights away, they could take mine too. I'm worried about unemployment, income inequality. I'm worried about papers please laws, stand your ground laws, stop and frisk laws. I'm concerned that the tax system is rigged for the rich people beyond repair. There's so many issues. If I went down my list, I'd be here all day. The thing that all these issues have in common is money and politics. Our politicians are bought and paid for every campaign. And as soon as they win the campaign and get into office, they are already fundraising on day one so they can win the next one. If you watch Young Turks, then you know most elections are won by the person who has the most loot. If billionaires and corporations have all the loot, and they do, then they will win all the time. As long as money is driving politicians, as long as money is influencing the things that they do, as long as it stays like this, it will continue to get worse. The reason I'm a Wolfpack volunteer is because I feel so strongly about so many different issues. And to me, the one way that I can try my hardest to try to do something about all these issues is to focus on what I believe to be the main issue, and that's to get the money out. I don't care if you're an occupier, if you're a Ron Pauler, if you're a Republican, a Democrat, an independent. You know what? Even if you don't vote, if you're a person that doesn't vote, this should concern you more than anything. Because the reason you probably don't vote is because you know it's rigged. So do me a favor. Go to wolf-pack.com. Sign up. Be a volunteer. Help us get the money out. Because if we don't get the money out, it's just going to continue to get worse. Also, if you happen to be in California on July 20th, 2012, that's Costa Mesa, California, we're going to be having a Wolfpack mixer. It's going to be a Wolfpack mixer slash concert slash function where we can all get together and build a game plan for our little group out of Southern California. So again, if you're in Costa Mesa on July 20th, 2012, come to No Corporate Takeover, a night of music and motion for Wolfpack. We're going to be handing out information. We're going to be putting on a good show by myself, Macaroni, and some of my friends who are down for the same cause. We're going to make it happen. So come out July 20th. Also, don't forget, go to wolf-pack.com for details. Also, so you can sign up and be a volunteer, because I need your help. Wolfpack needs your help. We got to get the money out. We need you. Come with it.